Lungang, implicit differentiation. We've got ye to the power of y equals x to the power of x. X is positive. Show the gradient's this. Now, to differentiate something like this, it's an exponential function. We need to do ln of both sides. But I might as well ln both sides anyway. Meaning, what I was tempted to do is just treat this alone and just do ln, differentiate. But we might as well just ln both sides, innit? So we have ln of ye to the power of y is ln of x power of x. Now, why are we doing ln? So we can bring down the power. We don't know how to differentiate x power of x as is. Here, we can actually split the ln because this is multiplication, right? We can do ln y. Then the multiplication side becomes plus ln of e to the power of y is here we just bring down the x. Okay, now implicit differentiation, we differentiate all y's as normal, then we multiply it by dy dx. Ln y differentiates to 1 over y, multiply it by dy dx. Now here, ln and e are inverses of each other, so they cancel, we're just left with y. Y differentiates to uno, so it's just 1 times dy dx. Here, differentiating this is product rule. Differentiate the first term, 1, times the second term, x, gonna run out of space on this side, plus, differentiate the second term, 1 over x, times the first term, x. These cancel. So, we're left with 1 over y dy dx plus dy dx equals ln x plus 1. All right, the next thing I guess is we just rearrange for dy dx. Maybe I want to just multiply through by y first. If I times through by y, I get this becomes dy dx. Times that by y, you just get y dy dx. Equals, remember that's just ln x times y is y ln x. And then here we just have plus 1. Although, look at the answer, they have 1 plus ln y. Maybe I'm just put a bracket here. It's y lots of this whole side. So we just have plus 1. Here we just factorize out dy dx. We're left with 1 plus y is y lots of ln x plus 1. Divide by the bracket. We get y ln x plus 1 all over 1 plus y. And that is the same. Nice.